really talented people around here. I think it's a great way to kind of promote their talent and their potential.
Whatever you're wearing, even a pyjama with a very nice shoes, you'll be glowing and shining.
Huge shopping mall around here, and I've been here last time, I should be 7 years ago. It's totally different. Even the building, everything has changed a lot.
The fashion industry doesn't really exist in our side of the world in terms of production. Her advice is much needed, and any advice of someone that has as much experience as her would be needed to be able to become more developed as a designer, because we don't even have proper institutes or even like a fashion council or anything on the side of the world.
I think what's so amazing about her is the fact she's so supportive of creativity, but she's also so realistic about young designers, and I think that's really what you need to know when you're a young designer and you want to become a serious label.
I believe in a luxury approach, in the material very rich and a good taste about the ready-to-wear.
I think it's interesting because you see so many ideas on the runner at one time, so you remember some things, remember other things, but they all were very, very well done and well put together. They're young and they're new. Everybody gets better with time, but there was a lot of great ideas there. I was pretty impressed.
I'm very honored to be here. I mean, anything that Dubai Care is also involved in, I'm very excited.
Franca is really my best friend. She's a wonderful person and I admire her. Also because she's small, she looks very strong, but she has a big heart.
The success is made of many, many things, and I think that, yes, you have to not follow the market, follow your DNA and your personal thought and believing, and that's something that we do at Fendi.
Dubai is so very stylish, and we are always dressed. We don't need an occasion to dress up. It's good on the international map, at least. It's the first step.
I'm a big supporter of new designers. It's so nice to see a show, because I normally don't get to see a show. I'm always walking the show, and I think there was a lot of amazing talent and a lot of outfits that I want to wear.
I think this fashion experience tonight that Franca Sazzani has created is an amazing event. I'm here because I very much support Africa and have done for many, many years. And what's important tonight is that everyone understands that the money raised tonight will go especially towards Ethiopia in education and health and empowering women and children. I think Dubai, since I've been coming here since the 90s, has always been a place where they want fashion, they love fashion, they create fashion, and I think it's, you know, there's so many new places that have amazing fashion weeks, and Dubai is one of them. All the designers were young, new designers, so I love them all. I love that they had the courage and the guts to show their creations and to stand by them, and their inspiration, where they got it from, was for me, it was, I felt very proud of them, and I'm very happy to see them up there showcasing their designs.